It was a nail-biter. The vintage Tim Cahill scored twice for the Aussies, the final goal giving them a 2-1 advantage in extra time. Syria were reduced to 10 men and outnumbered. The Socceroos are a step closer to the World Cup, but still have to beat Honduras next to advance. It's been a rough ride so far, with several poor performances against what were thought to be weaker countries. Now coach Ange Postecoglou says he will quit in November, whether the Aussies reach the cup or not.
We left it late and we had, like I said, we had to work awfully hard, but I think we deserved to get through, and the players showed tremendous character.
The Socceroos will play two crucial games against Honduras, the fourth best team in the North and Central America Conference. Tom Copley, QUT News.